After printing a pattern or an image for your shoe, make sure you cut it to the proper size. Assuming that you are going to decorate something like this entire section, hold the printed film next to the shoe to make sure that you have enough to cover the entire area from left to right and top to bottom. Then, cut the size panel you need from the sheet. Remember, it is easier to work with a panel that is a little bit bigger than necessary. You can always trim off any excess material.